बोनजू आवू, हेलो एवरी वन, एट्थ ग्रेड स्टूडेंट. एज यू नो वी आर रीडिंग आर चैप्टर नंबर 3. सो वी हैव डन दिस रीडिंग. सो टुडे वी विल डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर रिलेटेड टू दिस चैप्टर. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. दिस इज योर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1 ऑन पेज नंबर 37. रिपोंदे उ क्वेश्चन मीन्स गिव द आंसर्स ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज देक्रीवे ल यूनिवर्सिटे द Suurbonne means describe the University of Suurbonne. So c'est la plus grand centre culturel et scientifique. This is the most big center of culture and science scientific. B part, qui a créé la Université de Suurbonne? Who established the University of Suurbonne? So he is by Robert de Suurbonne. Question number C, qui fait s'étudier the Université de Suurbonne? Who does the studies in the university? Le Cousin de Roger fait ses études dans cette university. Means Roger's cousins doing his study in this university. A qui a cash écrit-il la lettre? To whom the cash is writing this letter? A Rohan. Quel statue se trouvait dans la université? Whose statue was found in this university? Il y a une grande statue de Victor Hugo. Now exercise number 2. Complete with the mot. Mot means word. Complete with the word or words of the text that we have done in the chapter. Okay. So E part. Elle habite dans une grande maison. She lives in a big house. So maison we have used in the chapter. Cette ma meilleure amie. Meilleure means best. This is my best friend. Mon ami habite Lyon. My friend lives at Lyon. Cette chanson means song. Attire means attract a lot of people. Set école offer means offer a good studies. So this is your second exercise. Exercise number 3. Donnez la contraire. Contraire means opposite. You have to tell the opposite. So I have done it for you. Nouvelle means new. Ancien means old. La means there. Ici means here. Petit means small. Grand means big. Reçoit, receive. Don, give. Mal, bad. Bon, good. So this is your third exercise. So these exercises are given on your page number 37. So here the page number 37. Do this exercise here only. Write down the answer here and filling the blanks. Okay student, au revoir, bye bye, à bientôt, see you soon.